So try to be quiet in there, Mom. Or, all right, let's stretch first. My little towel. Up one leg. Cross it over. Between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apartment, you know, I'm trying hard. Turn it out. By the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, switch. I'll carry you home. Cross it over. Turn it out. Nice, legs out, arms up, nice big stretch. Aw, here comes the dog. She's the dog. It's all right, Happy likes to get in on the picture. All right, be right here. Just breath up. Okay, here we go. We're going down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Where's the dog? Press it up. Press it. Up. All right, both legs out for a second. Flex those feet, point those feet. Flex and point, little stretch there. Okay, bring it back. So now we are on our heels. Arms are down and you're lifting, but you're on your heels. Your toes are up. Lift, 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 up. Keep the arms flat on the mat, press it up. Woo! Press it. Oh, burning. Now hold it. Hold it. Hey, relax. Figure four. All right, so you're reaching through, right? Go rocks. Oh, that feels good. Woo, cross it. Which side? You're reaching through. Go rocks. Okay. Next, we're gonna do a cross crunch. So, one leg coming up, just one leg, right? So I am gonna hover this arm and come across, then back down. Cross, back down. Cross, so this arm stays up. Cross, and down, yes? Cross, all the way down. Cross, and down. Or we can go slow, and down. Cross, and down. Cross, and down. Cross, and down. The other arm stays hovering, and down. Cross and down. Cross and down. Cross and down. Cross and down. Woo! Cross and down. Cross and down. Nice. Other side. So this arm is hovering. So we cross. Come all the way down, right? Cross, come down. Cross, kind of hold it when you come up. Little hold it there, and down. Signs, seek it out and you shall find old, but I'm not that old, young, cross. But I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. Hover that other arm. And breathe. Wait, two more. Woo! Woo! Rest for a second. Woo! Alright, legs are coming up. So we're making like a little diamond underneath. So just like in our challenge, you're doing double D's. Down, out, and back together. Down, out, back together. You're trying not to touch the mat when you come down. Down, out, together. Down, out, up. double D's. One's backwards though. Down, out, up. Down, out, up. Down, out, up. Try not to arch your back. Down, out, up. Woo! Quiet and down, out, up. Nice. Give it a hug. All right, another one that's doing the challenge. Eagle abs. So you kind of, if you can crisscross your foot, if not, just keep it crossed. Same thing, you either put your arms together, or if you can cross them, put them crisscross. So you're trying to touch your elbow to your knee, and then come back down, but press your back into the mat. In, out, in, out, picking up my head, down, pick everything up, woo, down, annoying. Okay, now we lift up the feet but keep the heels together so it's open, open. Whoever the hell it is, I wish they could stop calling me right now. Wyatt, open. Support yourself. Keep going. Woo! Oh yeah. Feet are off the mat. Ugh. Woo! Okay. Relax. Woo! Legs straight out. All right, so I'm gonna be like this, but if that's not comfortable, you can go totally down and you can put your feet up. It's like our, sort of like our reverse crunch, but we're gonna be doing 1 foot at a time. So if you're okay and you can be like here, still looking up, Our feet are flexed, bend, straighten. You can go at your own pace, you don't have to go fast. Bend, straighten. All right, rest for a second. Come back down. Let's do a few flat. Arms around the mat. So straighten. I can think. And then alternate. Bend, straighten. You could go high. That's a little easier. Woo. Bend, straighten. Nice. Legs down. Relax. Woo. All right, so now we're going to take our arms all the way up. So you're going to be coming up. But it's called a jackknife. So one leg is gonna come up and we're reaching like this. And then you alternate and do the other side. So that's why they call it like a jackknife. We're shaped like a jackknife, right? So arms are straight and leg is up. Nice. Keep going. A little bit. We're lifting and coming back down. lifting, coming back down. Lift up a little bit and down. Lift up a little bit. Yeah, work that. Lift up a little bit. Lift up a little bit. And down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. This one, hold it up. Make it a stretch. Hold it there. And bring it back down. So now your leg. Straighten everything out. So it's like you're gonna flex. So you're tapping in the front and the back. But you're trying to lift it up. Lift it up. Little tap, tap, and tap, tap. And front, back. Front, hope I don't kick the dog. Back. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. Now point your toe. Point your toe. Flex it, leave it up, bring it down, switch sides, left side. So same thing, that first move, this dog can drive me crazy. So it's up and back down, up and down, up and down. Up, hold it up, come back down. Thank God my water bottle is covered because she just knocked it over. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up. Happy's always gonna get in the nighttime classes. Up and down. This one, hold it up. Reach over. Woo! All right, straighten that leg. Start with the heel. Tap, tap, put it back. Tap, tap, put it back. Tap, tap, up, back. Tap, tap, put it back. Now point it. Up, up, up. Tap, tap, tap. 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 Front. Back. Here comes Happy. Just watch my foot. Seriously. Woo! Relax for a second. Come back down. So my friend was over today. So dead bug. So two fingers, and you're putting it, your big toe, between your big toe and your second toe. It's kind of like Happy Baby. It's called dead bug. So we're just rocking a little bit one way and the other. I thought it was cool. Dead bug. Nice, bring the knees in. Come up. Flex and point. Flex and point. All right, drop one leg down. Hug the other. Woo. Cross it over just like we started. One way. Turn it out. Reach the other arm out. Bring it back. Switch leg. Hug it. Cross it over.
and open it up. So be a little bit wide, flex it, arms up, nice stretch here, just relax. I like flexing my feet. Press your back down. So come up slow. Everyone falls. Sit how it's comfortable now. So nice. Make little circles. Last one. Reverse it. Two more. Last one. Nice. Reach over. Switch sides. Now do it again. You reach over. Now take that arm and bring it across to the other side. And lift up. We do that again. So now, this way, bring the arm across. Nice. Little side to side, like tug of war. And rock it front and back, front and back. Nice, arms up behind your head. Stretch it, elbows out. Nice, arms here. So put them in front. Turn your palms out. Nice stretch there. Put them in front. Turn the palms out. Nice, feet together. Reach way up. And hold it forward, reach for the toes. All the way up. And down. Nice, one leg over. Cross it, give it a hug. Sit up tall. And look back. Turn the other way. Sit up tall, though. Sit up. Nice. Other leg. Hug it. Look over. Woo! Switch. All right, legs apart. Come all the way up. Reach down. Little rock side to side. Walk it back up. Hey. That wasn't so bad, was it? Good job.